love for Blackpink just keeps coming. The group's first mini-album, Square Up, and its title track, DDU Do DDU Do, has achieved a Gaon Triple Crown for 2018 week 25, June 17 to 23. On the streaming chart and while DDU Do DDU Do has already had plenty of recognition, the MV became the fastest video by a K-pop girl group to reach 10 million views on YouTube, and the song reached
Billboard's Top 100 Music Chart, achieving the quadruple crown 2 weeks after the album was released, suggests Blackpink is maintaining its status as one of the top girl groups of the year. Not only that, but BLACKPINK's second release, Forever Young, is taking up the number 2 spot on the digital chart. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds, DDDDO, S85,411,467 points is the highest number of digital points a song has achieved, breaking BIGBANG's previous record by more than 10 million points, and Forever Young isn't far behind. Forever Young is third in this week's streaming chart. Fans aren't surprised but think it's what the girls deserve.
Queens of Reigning in an Empty House. This is a slap on the faces of those saying Blackpink is only holding on to.
You don't have multiple roof hits on multiple services, around 100 perfect all kills, packs, and over 800 to 900k unique listeners consistently for an Empty House win. This score also was not counted during the first 7 days of BP's release. It's counted from 17/6. Congrats. Blackpink is the best. The song is a good song and they sing it well with great visuals. I like the video, I like the costumes, and I like their charm. Blackpink are definitely shooting straight with Square Up. Tiffany reveals what she said to BTS's V after their enormous success.